This is Ryan Presley from ESPN, and we're live here at FedEx Field as the Redskins looking to take on the Cardinals in game one of the regular season. They look to bounce back from losing season last year, going 7-9 under head coach Jay Gruden. With the additions of Alex Smith and Darius Geis this year, they look to have a bounce back year and make the playoffs and win the NFC East. This is Ryan Presley, reporting from ESPN, FedEx Field. Back to the studio.